Say, keep the fire burning. See, Bishop, that fire got to burn up a lot of stuff. We come in here all kind of ways. And we need the fire to burn the stuff up in us that ain't like God. And need to turn them to ashes. It is your job not to come in here in a fancy suit. You got to put on the right kind of garment. Because you got to handle those burn up ashes. Got to get it out of here. Can I talk a little bit? I'm just reading right now. I ain't got but a few minutes to holler at you. Somebody said, and the fire upon the altar shall be burning yet. Let somebody tell them, it shall not be put out. You hear what God is telling you all? If you're going to move beyond these 35 years, you got to still bring folks to these altars. You got to still keep a fire burning on the altar. Hallelujah, somebody. If you burn that fire on the altar, you're going to create ashes in the church. Look at your neighbor, tell them something. Or somebody gonna get burned up. Because you're in the fire now. Well, yes. If you came here because you thought that you was coming to a place of comfort, you made a big mistake. You've been cast into the fire. You're being tried by the fire. You're being tested by the flames. Hallelujah, somebody. I said you're being tried by the fire. Can I get an amen? Yeah. And the fire cannot go out the preacher. See it? You see it? And this fella come up here and say, why y'all started out in that little church over there? And that was his perception. He didn't know the message. And you're going to get it in a minute. Why God told you to bring this block of wood. See? The wood. He said, y'all started out with wood. That's the reason why God started y'all out with wood. Because you need wood to keep the fire burning. My parents used to tell me when I was growing up, every morning before we got ready to go to school, we have to get up at 4 o'clock. We had to go out there and gather up what they call firewood. Had to fill the fire box with wood. Had to split the wood up, make sure that there was green wood to go in the fireplace. It wouldn't go out. See, we needed wood in a house. Back then, every house had wood in it. It didn't make no difference whether you were black or white. You had wood in your house. You had a stock of wood outside. And you had to constantly keep cutting and bringing in wood to keep the fire burning. God is bringing wood in the church. To keep this fire burning. Don't let that bother you for a minute. We'll come back to it.